Oliver. Guys, so today I'm going to be doing my November favorites, and November was a very good month for me. It's my birthday month. Everything went great on my birthday, and if you want to watch what I got for my birthday video, most of the stuff I got in that video was part of my favorites, so I'm not going to say it in this video, but especially my Alex 9 drawer. A lot of the stuff I got for my birthday was one of my favorites, so you can head on over and watch that video. I'll have that link below. And this little guy was featured in it. His name is Oliver. He is my best friend, and I got him for my birthday. So he's my first favorite. I have lots of beauty favorites for the month of November. I got a lot of makeup now that I have my Alex 9 drawers, because now I want to add on to my collection and make it grow. So I have lots of makeup to show you guys. Okay, so let's get on into my beauty favorites. My first beauty favorite is the Instant Age Rewind Eraser Treatment Makeup, and this is by Maybelline. And I've seen a lot of people use it before, but just the name Age Rewinding made me think it was for older women, and me being 17, I was like, I don't need to get this. At least I don't think I do. But this stuff works great, especially for your under eye circles. It covers it amazing, and it's not heavy, it's very lightweight, and it matches my skin perfectly. It's almost like it's not there at all, except for the part where it covers everything. It works amazing, so I really like that, and you can get that from CVS or any drugstore near you. My next beauty favorite is the Too Faced Romantic Eye Palette, and if you watched my What I Got For My Birthday video, you know that I got this for my birthday, but I had to mention it again just because I love the colors in this palette and I use it every day, and it's just a beautiful palette that had to be mentioned again. I then got the MAC lipstick in Velvet Teddy, and this is a very pretty nude color, and I'm wearing it today, and it is perfect because I was looking for a nude shade that I could wear every day, because this is my first MAC lipstick and I wanted the first one to be one that I used every day and not like one that's bold or anything. So I found this color, and I've heard a few other beauty gurus talk about it, but I found that this matched my skin nicely and that it worked perfectly, and I do wear it every day and I love it. Next, I have the Milani Baked Blush, and I am a big fan of Milani's Baked Blush to begin with, but this one is in Coralina, and it's just this really pretty coral peachy look to it, and it works amazing. It's so pigmented, I barely have to put anything on, and I have a hard time putting any kind of blush on because of my acne, but when I do put blush on, this works perfect, and I love how it's very natural, very pretty, it has a nice shimmer to it, and this has to be one of my favorite, if not my favorite, blush that I own or have ever had. I got the Essie nail polish in the color Smokin' Hot, and it's a very deep, deep, deep purple, but it kind of has like a brownish look to it. And when I put it on my nails, I'm not wearing it today, I'm wearing pink, but when I do wear it, it has like a blackish look to it, but I'm kind of into the darker colors, especially now in the fall slash winter. I like darker colors, and this is perfect because it's really pretty, and since it is a dark purple, it kind of shows its like girliness to it. I don't know, but that's how I describe it, and I love it. Okay, my last beauty favorite is amazing. I went Black Friday shopping last Friday, obviously, and I found the Too Faced Better Than Sex Mascara, and this is my favorite mascara. I got the little travel size, and it came with the Shadow Insurance by Too Faced, and they both came in a pack for $10, and it is gorgeous. I'm wearing it today and I love how it makes my eyelashes look. So when I run out of this, I'll definitely be purchasing the full size, but I've always wanted to try this. I've heard many good things about it, but I did try it and I did like it. So if you're looking for a new mascara, I would recommend this one. While we're on the topic of Black Friday, I went to PacSun and getting on into my fashion favorites, I got this top from Brandy Melville and I love it. It is so comfy and so soft, and I don't know how one size fits all, but Brandy Melville, you are amazing, because I thought that all their clothes were going to be really, really tight on me because all these tiny little girls, but I'm taller, I am built bigger, I didn't think that these clothes would fit me, but they did, and I love the texture of the clothing, the look to them, it's cute. I have bought Brandy Melville stuff in the past, but I was nervous to get these shirts because I wasn't sure how they were going to fit my particular body size, but now that I do have one, I am obsessed with it. And now on to my last fashion favorite already. I got this jean jacket. It is oversized and it is also from Brandy Melville. I got it for $40 and it is awesome. I have been looking for a jean jacket for quite some time now because I have one and it's kind of cropped and I've had it for I don't even know how many years, but it was time to say goodbye to that one. And jean jackets are coming back in right now. When I wear it, it's just a little bit oversized, which is perfect because I don't like when I look like I'm wearing like a man's jacket, but I don't like it to be very tight. I like to have some wiggle room. Yeah, I don't have many favorites this month, but I'm already going on to my music favorites, and the One Direction album came out this month, so obviously that whole album's gonna be one of my favorites. I'm trying to look up my favorites right now. I just have a few from that album that I really like. One is Stockholm Syndrome by One Direction. It is so good. Also really like Once in a Lifetime, which is one of the ones that was on the deluxe edition, but this song is beautiful. Like, can we just talk about that first like 14 seconds? It was so beautiful. It's like you're in a car just driving in the beautifulness of the day. Chorus is perfect. Oliver just flipped out when I did that. Alright, last one. Girl Almighty is awesome. I mean, I love them all and I don't have time to talk about them all, but Girl Almighty is just like... Okay, and this is the last thing I'm gonna leave you on. Act My Age. Act My Age. There's only one thing I can say to Act My Age. So I hope you liked that little bit. I hope you guys liked this video. I'm sorry I didn't have very many favorites this month, but I hope you guys enjoy Vlogmas, which is going on right now. I should be posting a video tonight. And that's pretty much it. I will see you guys next time. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment, and tell your friends, and let everybody know. 24/7 beauty. Tell the world. I'll see you guys later. Bye!